Hi, Bob Greener here, volunteer with the Martin Fleischmann Memorial Project. Just taking a super close-up look at the jewel from Lion 2. And right here on the tip, if I zoom out, you'll see where we are. Right here on the tip, we're seeing this kind of potentially a counter-rotating vortice here with two points there in the center left of the frame. I go there and I'll try and go up and down the field of view here, sort of this kind of area here. It's a very small sample, of course, so it has challenges, but there we go. Sort of stress fields coming in there. So I'm gonna have a take a look around this. Here's right on the nose. Drop down a little to see this correctly. Mm-hmm. So that is the jewel on the white side.